My name is Safa Herfat. I'm with MSF RSP project here with the Reconstructive Surgery Hospital here in Amman, Jordan. We're exploring how we can use 3D technologies such as 3D scanning, 3D design, and 3D printing to deliver prostheses. The goal would be to increase access to prosthetics. The focus is mainly on upper limb prosthetics. We are exploring different solutions that we can provide the patient, from cosmetic solutions such as this to different terminal devices that can be removed and designed specifically for the patient. For each patient, we sit down with my colleague Pierre Moreau and interviews them to determine their current condition and the specific activities that they would like to restore in their lives, such as driving a car or working in the field or working in the home. We are looking to design devices or terminal devices or tools that can be delivered to patients in austere environments or areas where there's limited or no access to prosthetic care. There are certain advantages to using 3D printing, so the logistics can be easier. Rather than stocking up on inventory of different devices, we're able to design on-site if needed or remotely, and then have a printer on-site with some of the filaments, the plastic filament material available. And from there, we can pretty much prototype, or in this case, manufacture a custom device for each patient on site.
So we are going to match the color and to try to see which color is matching the most.
Okay, it might be the
color. Okay, perfect.
One of our goals is to keep things simple. So rather than exploring electronic solutions or very complicated solutions, we want to keep things as simple as possible, but also durable. This is a cost-effective solution. This hand right here can cost you $20 rather than the hundreds of dollars a normal upper limb prosthesis would cost. But it also has the advantage of being lighter. That can be a huge factor in the adoption rate of an upper limb prosthesis. If it's really heavy and cumbersome to wear, then the patient will likely not adopt it in the long term and set it aside. So as an engineer, this is an incredible resource, because I can prototype something and send it to the printer and potentially print it same day, rather than me designing, sending out to a fabrication facility, waiting for that lead time to come back, so we can work much more efficiently.